2:55 in the morning. Now, I can't give you videos of me running the train, but I can give you real views of my model railroad. So today we're going to take a look at three different cameras. I got one GoPro for a session. I got another one that I got from Amazon. And I have a third one I just got from Micromark. Is there a Railview camera that's on a Walther's Raw Gun? So we can take a look at different videos to get the Railview look. You know, there's pros and cons for all of them, but we'll see which one wins at the end. Or you can just tell me what you like down in the comments below. So let me open this app up here for you guys. Let's see this here. So you got the camera there. You got to go to video. Hit that. So let's take many videos with this camera here. So let's pick this guy here. When you use the app, you gotta hit the microphone to record audio. morning time here, and hopefully you guys enjoy the video. The best quality you can see was the GoPro Hero 4 session. Hopefully you guys can get the Railcat there on the locomotive. So once again, have a great day and please subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.